Well, welcome to Let's Play Boss Planet 3. I'm at the most obnoxious boss fight I've got. Not the most obnoxious boss fight so far. It's up there. Fall back into that area I came in before. Tedious level.
Okay.
I'm deciding your level is tedious, you're doing it wrong. Endlessly respawning these things, or are there actually going to be a limited number of them? Aha, so this is how I'm supposed to do this. Need to do. We're supposed to run down that corridor, fix those two turrets, and hold out there. Okay. Probably could have communicated that better. Who's in a better position to get here now? Okay, so I need to do that with the grenade launcher. Chuck a bunch of grenades down there first. Get down there and activate the turrets. Maybe I can actually win this. Otherwise, this is going to be more annoying than that big giant monster boss fight, which I described as the worst boss fight of the game. I fix this one first. Okay, so fix one. Done the other one. One, kill any monsters that come down. Fix the other one while things are clear. Oh! There are three turrets down there. Theoretically, if I can activate those turrets, they might help me. They certainly, because certainly the turret I activated up top is not enough to keep it under control. Let's need to kill more of the guys up here first. Not fun? Bullet sponge enemies. No, it's also not fun? Fast moving bullet sponge enemies. I'm playing on easy. There's over there where the storm canal was earlier. Full health immediately after doing it, that'd be one thing. But taking that, being all coming out with a weakened state, with enemies already able to reposition themselves to completely take me down, frustrating. Not fun in the slightest. Okay. Oh, Can you repair this? If I don't get a turret online, I can't control the enemy flow of enemies enough to get into the second turret online. And if I don't get the first turret online, if I can't control the flow of enemies, then I can't get back out. Try moving around the perimeter. Also, if grenades are only good at flushing enemies out of cover, then have another way of flushing it then give you unlimited of that thing. Like this. Oh, come on. Like, hey, I'm killing enemies, I'm collecting T energy, which is making it so I last longer. Oh, it's broken. Okay. That's why it's not helping. If we can fix that turret. Fill the room. It'll help me crowd control. Because the grenades aren't giving me crowd control. I had it! Break. Like, what is this? You can't really hear it, unfortunately. Vibrating. Okay, there we go.
Come on!
like a weapons locker in here so I can change my loadout just a little bit. I'm completely stuck here. I'm gonna call it. And next time, we will try again. Get through this to attempt to survive the unsurvivable fight.